Today, I'm gonna show you how you can get this beautiful weapon that you're gonna see right now. Probably one of the most amazing, interesting weapon that you can have. I know there that I said a lot of weapons and items are really nice, but just look at this one. It's like you have all the planet in your hand. Now, this weapon is not that easy to get, but definitely in this video I'm gonna explain you what you have to do and how you can get it. It will be easy if you do the Rhinus quest. Quest is not a must, but the path by doing the Rhinus quest, it will be to the monster that I'm gonna show you, to the boss that you have to defeat, and I'm talking about the Astel. Yes, you have to defeat Astel, but there is more than one Astel. You have to defeat the mean one. One, it's a little bit more easy, and this one that I'm gonna show you right now, the one that you have to be right here to the Rotten Lake. To the Lake of Rot, yes, you'll have to be here to the Grand Closer after you pass the Lake of Rot, and you're gonna meet Astel, the Natural Void. Bro, what is the name of this monster? Yes, the location, it will be Lake of Rot, but you have to take a coffin. You know what, if you don't know how to find this Natural Born of the Void Astel, don't worry, I have a video on my channel how you can find this guy and how you can defeat him with a really awesome, it's not a cheese, with a really awesome incantation you'll defeat this guy. Next thing that you have to do, it will be to get the Remembrance of the Natural Born. I already duplicated this Remembrance, and now it's time for us to obtain the weapon. Your next move, it will be to go to the to the Round Table Hold here, to the to this location, and after that you just want to retrieve the power of the Remembrance, and I'm talking about the Bastard Stars. Yes, this will be the flail, with the strike, and now I'm gonna show you how good it is. Remember, my build is not around fate or intelligence. I'm a warrior, but I have points to use everything in the game, because I just wanted to showcase you as many items as I can. That's why I am able to use it. But I don't have the perfect stats for it. This is just a showcase. I just wanted to show how cool is the effect. And just look at that, bro. Awesome or not? Tell me in the comments. Now, let's see how we can use it against some enemies. We're gonna go also in an endgame area. Okay, that was the regular attack. But I want to gather all the army with me. This guy can gather the army for me. It will sound the horn. That's it. And after that, it's time for me to finally see how really good is this weapon. This is gonna help you a lot in the fights. This weapon has something similar like the Wing of Astel sword, if you know that sword, but it's even more powerful, the spell. It has a bigger range, and the effect is even better. Bro, I told you, something really good, you know what? It's time for us to go to another area to test it with another type of enemies. Here will be another place where I like to test my weapons, because these guys are standing still and I just can't test the damage. That's it. But also, this will work really good on some bosses. Trust me, I'm gonna use this on some bosses. Definitely is not the best weapon in the game, but one of the best in matter of how it looks and also in matter of damage. A lot of okay, bro, what's up with you? Those guys are so aggressive. But in matter of how the animation looks and the magic damage, is pretty good. That's it. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Again, if you don't know how to find and defeat Astel, I have a video on my channel exactly how you can do that. But also, I will advise you to try to complete the Rhinus quest line. That it's something really cool to do in the game. I have that full quest line, an 1 hour long video of how you can complete it from start to the end. And maybe you want to check it out and to complete it. Also, while you are doing that, you're gonna get this Remembrance. Thank you. Have a great day. Be safe. Hit the notification bell. Again, I have to repeat. Like, subscribe, share, and see you soon. Bye.